The drivers are uncertainty, geopolitical uncertainty, economic uncertainty. So many times organizations come to us and say, we have this amount of space, we have this population, it's going to grow or maybe shrink. You know, we don't know what the business model is going to be in 5 years' time. We don't know what digital platform we're going to have. This is all screaming uncertainty. That change that is driven by agility and being able to adopt and being more responsive and proactive to what the outside elements are influencing is really what comes across as the main story.
It is shifting, but traditionally I think it was when there was a lease break or when there was a time to make a change or when things got simply so dire that a change had to be made. And so that's often, you know, the opportunity arises, right, we've now got a pot of money because we have to move, so let's make it right for the next 10 years. I think the positive trend has been some people coming when there's not a need necessarily sort of driven by property. It's just actually we recognise that the business, this is not working for us anymore. So that's slightly better. And then you've got people who are just saying, something's not right. We welcome expert opinion to come in and look at what's not working and helping us to make a change. So I think there's a transition, but often it just comes down to the hard fact of we need to move. So let's make it better next time.